Hello everybody, how's it going? It's El Younger Nerd again. Today we're playing some more Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. So I played a little bit on my own. I played a shit ton of the FOB, just to be able to get some challenge stuff done. And pretty much, like, I got most of swimsuits here. I can get colors and all this other stuff, so... Yeah. That's all I pretty much did. I honestly just got the things that I wanted to out of this, so... Yeah, let me see. How long will my swimsuit take? Because I know that actually, like, changes Mother Base itself. Cool. Now we'll check development. And we'll see how many more days we have.
Please specify a project.
Okay, so it's like 3 days. Let me see, how much can I rush for a 3 day? Current MB coins, and then I can spend my 440. So, you know, I'll do that. Why not? Because honestly, I don't play the online that much because none of the people that I know play the online anymore. And since I actually have the chance to do that, I'll show you at Mother Base what it actually does. I'll show you on the next mission, and then when I have to go back to Mother Base, I'll have to go back to Mother Base.
Please select a mission.
So, excuse me. Did I do Footprints and Phantoms? Here, give me a second. Like, I'm wondering if I did that already.
Use everything. So, it's really...
Okay, it's no, really I only did up to... Lang something. So, this mission will be doing Footprints and Phantoms, so... Also, too, I've been going through the missions trying to get, what do you call it? Trying to get all the missions S-ranked, like the ones that I have to. So yeah, we didn't do this
mission
one.
Accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
So here, let me see. I got character, go to fatigues, and then here is the other suits that you can get. They don't cost anything. So, let me see, where is the swimsuit? Parasite outfit. I got everything also for the parasite outfit, so I made it super good. Like, can I just not wear it? Like, what the hell? Sneaking suit, standard fatigues, Black Ocelot. Do I have to look, like, how to get that? Because... Here, let me try something here. I'm gonna swap to you. Oh, so only my team can wear the standard swimsuit. Oh, okay. Only equipable by Diamond Dog soldiers, does nothing to camouflage, but the wearer is more light and airy enough to add mobility. Okay, so yeah, pretty much this thing, it makes you more mobile. So, it's cool for that reason, but I'm probably still gonna be Snake, because Snake's awesome. So, yeah. I'll show you back at base. I think it should have that. I don't know. But I know your soldiers are wearing it. So yeah, we'll just go ASAP.
Deploying.
Alright, cool, there we go. Now we're on Footprints of Phantoms. I forget what this mission is. Because I've been just honestly playing through them and like skipping the cutscenes and trying to get shit A-rank.
Boss, This contract comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with Walker gears.
Okay.
Your job is to eliminate them all.
Okay.
Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get
Yeah, so pretty much what we're doing, we're getting all the walkers that we can. Okay, yeah, this is just, this is another, like, cutout mission, so I can just speak over it, so. Yeah, no, we're pretty much just trying to find out where they're coming from, and, you know, just shit like that, so. But yeah, the swimsuit's pretty cool. I'm super disappointed that it doesn't work on Snake. I think that's really lame that it doesn't. But whatever, that's fine. Yeah, I think it's a real downside that you can't put the swimsuit on Snake. That's really shitty. So I just wasted my coins for nothing. Well, at least it's a good outfit I have now. But, yeah, no, that's pretty lame. I'll probably just show off some gameplay maybe next mission. Like, this probably would have been the perfect mission if I just picked it and just ran with it. But, whatever. I don't mind. Also, too, another thing I've been doing, I've been honestly just skipping through a lot of areas because, I honestly don't need to be looking through here and doing shit. Yeah, I'm actually super disappointed, but whatever. I can always get, like, MB points if I want to get something online, but then even the point is, too, it's like, pretty much my dude on Metal Gear Online is guy with cardboard box for a head, and then he has, like, the golden swimsuit, because, you know, it's gotta be gold, because the gold looks really awesome. So, okay, here we go. Now we're actually here. Grab this, and you get a challenge. What are the other challenges? So, there we go. Just wait a minute. Okay, so it's extract the truck. We just did that. There's two prisoners about, I think, like... whatever. We'll find them on the map. Like, we'll actually go around and look. So, I can mark it for all of you people, because I know that's a big thing that people hate, where they're just like, why didn't you mark it on the map? People need to mark it on the map. It's like, man, like, look what I'm doing. I showed you the mission I'm on. We're doing it this way. But I'll do it just for you fucking sticklers out there that want to see people marking the map. So, okay. Because, like, I'll just wander my way over here. And, because I think I know where one is, like, right off the get-go. Like, I know one's up top. Like, and when I mean up top, it's, like, up where the walker gears are, like, pretty much along that side. And, there is a satellite thing that you can break if you need to get over here, like, ASAP. So, break that. Oh, there you go. He noticed me. Good. Thank you. To make it a little easier on me. Okay, actually, no, it isn't over here. But here's the anti-tank guy. So he might not be here all the time, but I'll just mark it right here. That's where he's going to be. So we'll do a scope out just because, you know, you people like seeing, oh, where is he on the map? He's right there. He's right there. So I think I already have him, but he's got some pretty good stats. So look at ya! Just gonna knock him out. Let me see, is there a prisoner in here? No, it's up on the top part of the map.
You gotta extract him.
I don't know, but on this mission, I hear cat noises, and it's bothering me. So, okay, let me see. So, there's a rat. Pick him up. Rescue the little rat. Here is a prisoner.
Marker plant expansion complete.
And I got an achievement for leveling up my plant the entire way. Just because I don't feel like headshotting that person. So here is this other one.
Destination analysis complete.
Just, you know, just so you people know.
Analysis complete.
Perfect, 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 perfect.
Okay, subject is in.
So now...
Analysis complete.
I think the last... Yeah, the last dude is up near the tent, up at the very, very top. God, it's so good having a sniper rifle.
Analysis complete.
Is he okay?
God, boys, you don't know how good it is to have a sniper
analysis
rifle.
Complete.
And then there's the gunsmith for machine guns, so now this is where I'm gonna show you guys, because you know people are just like, where is everything? Though the walker gears are right here. And then on the opposite side, the other two walker gears are there. No, okay, you know, we're going to call them whopper gears now. Yes, the whopper gears are on the other side. So, alright. There we go. And just for you people, right where those two whopper gears were, there's our bro, right there. Don't worry, bro. I got you. And also, he has the upgrade top whatever, or some shit like that. I didn't read it, because I don't give a flying fuck, because I've done this already. So, bam, we're gonna get him. Now. Ooh, look at you.
That's a target. Eliminate it. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
That guy's a fucking double S rank. Not as good as my one dude, who's a triple, but good enough. So there. Then we get another one. And then we get another one. So pretty much what we just did right there, that knocks off about, two of the things.
You never cease to amaze, boss. Great.
And then I've objected all four of the things, because I grabbed all the walker gears. I extracted the two prisoners. So then the next thing that I would need would be pick up the other things, and I don't know where they are, because I didn't bring D-Dog with me. Because he honestly kind of becomes rendered, like, virtually useless. Oh, great. There we go, perfect. And now we're pretty much done. That's how you speedrun this mission. And also, sorry, because I have the blueprint already. The blueprint will be right in, I think, about here? I think the blueprint will be... It's either in here, or where we found the prisoner over here. One of those two tents, because I know it wasn't on the lower tent, it's on one of these ones. So now, we're gonna just head off.
Clouds approaching.
And that took me like a couple seconds, it wasn't even that like crazy. And I'm wondering if I'm going to be getting a good rank for the Black Carrot.
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
Yeah, we're just gonna walk on through. Too easy. I know later in this, like, the missions actually start to get a little harder because they start changing.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.
There, sorry about that. I just had to check that real quick, and I got an S rank. That's how you can do it. Like, honestly, any problem can be fixed with the sniper rifle on here, because the sniper is so good. It's so good.
Boss, we were right. Once you'd eliminated those walker gears, a resupply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Sanger. That's right, the shell company that owned Mvinda Oilfield.
So I think I might have done that already. Wait, hold up.
The resupply won't be happening just yet. But we did learn that the walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport.
Okay, yeah, no, I did that already. Whoops. Okay, whatever. At least that, at least I showed how to do it a little better than in the other ones, and also it's extra money, so.
We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep.
Oh, cool, I got an emblem too, look at that. Yeah, because I think I did that already. Yeah, at least I showed how to do that a little better. So yeah, no, now we're on the airfield mission, and that one's one of the most annoying, because, pretty much what the airfield mission is, to put it in an easy way, is that, hey, you know, okay, so we're pretty much going to be doing this. We're going to set you up in the airfield. And pretty much what's gonna happen, I did Footprints of Phantoms, that's the one that I did, so now we're on, Traitorous, Caverns, I think that's what that is. Yeah, extract all the walker gears, I'm gonna do that, okay, yeah, there we go, okay.
Mission accepted.
Pretty much what it is, like, fuck, I forgot what I was saying, shit. Because I was thinking about, like, the stuff that I'm going to do. Okay, so here, I'm going to put the parasite suit on just to show everybody how cool it is. And, you know, I think I've done it already, but what else can I do? Yeah, here, let me put equipment on. Let me put that. I'm going to put on parasite mist. And then, we'll take off the wet box and put on camouflage, and then what does that do? Portable ammo. I honestly never use half of this shit anyways, so there we go, parasite armor. Just to show you the effects of what you can do with this armor. Even though how cool it looks too. Like, just in general, it looks like a really cool armor set. Because you have, like, the little, like, tube here and all that, so I'm just checking my one video, because I'm wondering if I did that already. Did I not do that?
Look at that. Love that, I was on two... like, all saved up.
Okay, yes, so I did the walker gear mission. Okay. Sorry about that, my bad. Well, I made it a little better now, because, at least now you guys can see where the two people are, and then, like, get the other dude that you need, so. Good enough.
brakes on the truck we want. But the intel team has spotted the unit that's been tasked with escorting it. They're stationed at the guard post to the north of Nova Braga Airport on the Savannah.
And I'll just show you guys how to do the cool shit. I think the coolest thing about this what's the coolest part about this? The coolest part about this mission, or whatever, is that, like, you can fight more skulls, I think. Because I think skulls are on this mission. I think so. Because if it's a mission that I'm thinking about, you're stealing, like, a yellow crate, so... Okay, good. So I'll just show you this right now. So how do I use that? How do I use my mast? Oh, okay, so yes, that's how you use the mast. So... I think it turns people into, like, the skulls, and then what skull armor does is this, where it gives you an extra boost of armor, and then, what was it? Then there you go, parasite camouflage. It's supposed to just make you a lot better camouflaged, like how in the one mission they are, so you're pretty much, like, invisible. And the good thing about that is, too, that I forgot to say, is that the parasite shit recharges. Compared to the regular stealth stuff that you can use, it recharges. So yeah, no, we're just gonna reset that, because I don't need really... I don't need any of this stuff, to be honest.
Transport truck. Throw a wrench in the cypher's plans.
Like, I really don't. Like, that's why I've been, like, running with, what's it called? Like, my one outfit. Like the Metal Gear Solid Snake Eater outfit, because I don't need any other outfit. Because, yeah, I'm wondering if this is the mission where I have to take it from the skulls, so it pulled up here. Zero Risk Soldiers and... Listen to all conversations between whatever. Okay, yeah, so there are skulls on this mission. Okay, cool.
You reached the guard post. Where's the escort unit?
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
And I forget where the blueprint is. That's the biggest thing I forget. Defender. Complete. I'm not gonna lie, this armor is pretty awesome.
The escort unit isn't there. We must be too late. Is there anything there that might lead us to the target? Look everywhere in the guard post.
Analysis complete.
I think I forgot to take off Quiet's Barrett 50 cal.
Analysis complete.
There we go, perfect
enough. Captured.
Yeah, that's a thing I forgot to do. So yeah, she's rocking a Barrett. Because I for one mission later on in the game that I'm willing to spoil, like she needs a Barrett 50 cal, and it's one of the ways to get the skull characters too. So like instead of you just fighting the tank skulls all by yourself, you can give her like a better gun so she can do it. So like how the skulls work, like we'll just break it down right now. They got two health bars. And then another bar in general, and that other bar is, what is it? What's the other bar? The other bar is the knockout meter, and the knockout meter, I still haven't found a weapon good enough to do it, so I just get her to shoot them, and then for me to shoot them when I have a good gun to do it, and that's how I pretty much do it. Because they don't die, they get knocked out.
Get after them. They should rendezvous with the target.
Even though the skulls are honestly, like, virtually useless for your team, the only good skulls that you would want would be the Mist Skulls from Miller's mission, the Tank Skull from the Codebreaker mission, or the Code Talker mission, and then the other ones where you fight the Sniper Group. And the Sniper Group one's pretty cool. I liked their whole thing. They pretty much have a solid eye from, like, MGS 5. Or 4. I mean, yeah, no, it would be MGS 4. MGS 5 would be wrong. But, alright. So, kinda wish I brought a gun. Like an actual, like, wounding gun. So, I guess what I'm gonna do is just follow the road. Like, where was the road at? Oh, that's a fucking tank right there.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
I think what we're trying to look for, too, is, wait, what was it? Was it a Jeep or was it a truck? I forget. I think it's a the truck mission. Yeah, we'll just skip past this area, because why not? Sorry, I'm still messing up the button. Ah, fuck me. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's fucking bad. Cause yeah, I legit forget how to do this mission. So yeah, we're just gonna run away from that area. I gotta tell her to fucking chill out. Get chill out, because we got a fucking 50 cal lady. You don't have your other butterfly weapon that I would have preferred her having, but like me, the idiot I am, I forgot. Because I was debating on farming the skull characters. Wait, so where's the ending route? So, isn't that the starting route? Yeah, that's the end, I think, right up there. Yeah, I completely forget where to go. So I don't go beyond here. Okay. Yeah, I got it, lady. I got it. There we go. I'm trying to figure out where to go. God damn. Like, I legit forget where to go. That's the bad part about it. Like, I want to restart, but I think we're gonna do just fine. Or no, you know what? I might actually just restart here. We're gonna return to ACC real quick, and we'll, yeah, we'll change it. Or change some small things. Okay, so there. Wheel. Yeah, there we go. Mission.
Please select a mission.
Take the platform. There we go. That's the one that I want to do. Like, I guess accepted. We start right here, because honestly, like, where else should I start? So, Because, yeah, we're honestly just trying to stop a truck. Like, that's the entire mission. So, like, I would love to keep quiet on me still. And, you know, I think I will. Like, I'll just swap that and give her the guilty butterfly. We'll have a vehicle, I guess. Like, give me my golden truck. And then for the skulls, because they said there's skulls here, so... gotta find myself a decent gun. Have a loud gun. Or grenade launcher. Yeah, you know what? Golden shotgun. Golden shotgun, sniper, pistol, we're good. And then, since, honestly, I don't see myself using this armor, too. That's another thing. Or maybe I'll keep the parasite shit on. Like, yeah, you know what, fuck it, I'll wear the armor for this one game. Why not? Why not just wear this armor for this one game? I made it for a reason. But the funny thing is like, I don't need it. Because, like, I've stealthed through more than what I need to for this game, so it's not really too crazy of, like, a thing to really do. I kind of wish you could skip the plane scenes, like, just if you've seen them already, but that's all good.
From the PF convoy. We don't have a fix on the truck we want, but the intel team has spotted the unit that's been tasked with escorting it. They're stationed at the guard post to the north of Nova Braga Airport on the Savannah. The rendezvous with our target will be at any time now.
Pretty much what we're trying to do, too, is just take some stuff from them.
Unit. It should lead you right to the target truck. Boss. Extract them from the mission area. You can check the target details on your iDroid.
So yeah, this should be a bit better now. I'm more prepared than I was before, and that's the, like, honestly the bottom line of what I wanted to do. It'd be like going into a missile mission without a missile. Like, legit, this just makes it, like, a lot easier. For me. The idiot that's reporting me. So now let's not pull out the fucking shotgun and just blast these dudes' asses off.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Yeah, I think with this mission, they're always constantly on the move. I think that's another thing. We honestly might just skip this area.
The escort unit isn't there. We must be too late.
I don't get how that guy didn't see me. That's fine.
Look everywhere in the guard post.
What? Huh? How the hell?
Analysis complete.
Yeah, no, this is fine. Let's just grab what we need and go. Because honestly, I don't think there's going to be that crazy good of people again. Because that's another thing about this too. This is all randomly generated and nothing will be really the same unless if you die and then you'll be able to do it.
Okay.
So, there is my intel file. Because, see, the thing is, before I want to end it, I want to actually do something different. Because the fucked up thing about my my new episodes since I've lost the old ones. It's like I'm wanting to do like multiple campaign things done at once.
Intel file.
So this one was just like I redid a mission on accident. And just did a bit better.
Get after them. They should rendezvous with the target soon.
So just keep on the road, I guess. I guess that's all you need me to do there, Miller. That's fine. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, like, I don't mind, like, replaying a mission over again just to make it a little better. I forget where the blueprint is on this one, so you guys can look it up yourselves. You know, you're big boys and girls, you can do that. Plus, this game's been out for, like, a fucking year, so, yeah. I'm just kind of, like, finishing a Let's Play that I haven't really done yet, that I should do. There it is, I think that's what I'm looking for. Oh, I know, that's a fucking tank.
Enemy presence detected.
No, that's a fucking tank, I think.
There they are. The escort units armored vehicles. Follow them. Also move on ahead and try to beat them to the truck.
And now we just gotta straight up follow these guys. I'm not gonna lie, I don't care how good or bad I do, I just wanna get this done. I would totally like to take these fucking things, but we'll wait till we actually find the guy. Because I remember when I did this mission before, I straight up just did it, like, super easy. Like, I drove across the plains, and I remember how I did it. I actually ran into the dudes that were actually, like, I was supposed to follow and get. And it was great. It was perfect. Like, I ran into them, they flew out. I think they died because they fell off a high place. And then I grabbed the thing that I needed to do. Or something like that. I don't know. Like, I forget which mission this is. We'll just take you, why not? Oh, that was awesome! Chinese Firestar. Like, he didn't get out of his car, but for me it was just like, alright, let me just bump into the car and just pick his ass up. Oh, that's great. That is great. That was the silliest shit I've ever fucking seen in my life. I love it, I just like bumped into him with my golden truck. Oh, it's great. Okay, no, this isn't the mission that I was thinking of. Sorry, I'm thinking way too fucking ahead. Okay, yeah, no. Yeah, no, I'm thinking way too ahead. Yeah, no, sorry about that. I'm thinking actually way too ahead. Let's try something here. We're gonna pull some pretty fucking retarded shit, so.
Caution, warning, approaching. Analysis complete.
You don't see the weird parasite looking guy here. You don't see him. Can you stop? It's okay, let's see if some pretty fucking retarded shit's gonna happen. Yeah, so what are we waiting for? Is that what I'm looking for right there? That is what I'm looking for. Perfect.
Analysis.
That truck is the target. Extract it out of the mission area. You can also drive it out of the hot zone yourself.
So, yes, no, sorry people, I'm thinking about a completely different mission.
You gotta extract him.
Yes, no, sorry, I'm thinking about a completely fucking different mission, I'm so sorry. And what was that challenge? I think it was for getting the ZR whatever soldiers. Okay, no, I was right, they were coming, and I was right. There they are, okay. The Titan badass motherfucker is right here. Okay. I was right. I was all sorts of right. I'm still gonna fight you guys. Straight up. Oh, did the truck just blow up? Yeah, no, the truck blew up. Okay. Well, shit. The truck just fucking blew up. Oh, I hope there's a checkpoint there. Well, that's not my fault that the target got destroyed. It's not my fault. Like, I love how quick on the gun these dudes are.
Extract the PF transport truck. Throw a wrench into Cypher's plans. You can view the escort unit's predicted route on your map. The target should link up with them somewhere along it.
What has been updated?
Yeah, I still got you.
The enemy's on combat alert. Now that they know we're chasing them, the truck will make an end run to its destination. Hurry up and find that truck.
Okay, wait, no, I think I messed up this one.
You gotta extract him.
Yeah, dude, you know what, I'm gonna reset. Yeah, I'm gonna reset by checkpoint. Try this again.
Extract the PF transport truck. Throw a wrench in Cypher's plans. You can view the
SP. Yeah, I can. Yeah, so this was the mission that I was thinking of. Okay, so my memory serves me well. At first, I thought this was a completely different mission where you pretty much do the same thing, but I don't think skulls attack. I think that was the only different thing, and it was me trying to find like a general or something. Some shit like that, I don't fucking remember. Man, it's been a while since I've played through like the early stages of Metal Gear. Because I think I finally got the first ending when I was playing on my own. Because I just honestly got tired of waiting.
Analysis
to, you know, beat this game that I haven't beat.
Complete. Analysis complete.
We're just gonna like slowly crawl up. I guess so. There he is, if you can see me. Oh, fuck me. Come on now. I had this to a T. Whatever, we'll do it again. Oh, I had it to a T. I had it right there. but that should be fine. Like, this will probably be the last restart I need.
Extract the PF transport truck. Throw a wrench in Cypher's plans. You can view the escort unit's predicted route on your map. The target should link up with them somewhere along it.
Okay, now that shouldn't work. Okay, I gotta quit running into that armored vehicle. Because, I don't know how I did it to that Abrams tank. Like, I have no idea how that worked. Oh wait, no, I bumped into him and then I parked in front of him, that's what I did. Okay, let's try that, why not? Yeah, okay, that won't work. That was a fucking one-time deal that I recorded. And I love how I say, hey, it's gonna be one thing, and then it's a bunch of, like, multiple retries because of that.
Extract the PF transport truck. Throw a wrench in the Cypher's plans. You can view the escort unit's predicted route on your map. The target should link up with them somewhere along it.
And we'll try actually blocking off the way.
Boss, get down. The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Better just shoot him. No, we'll actually do some smart shit too, because... There we go. Then maybe we wait. There we go. We'll make a line of bullshit. I'm just gonna steal all the resources again. Just to make this a lot easier, we'll just spawn these guys. We're gonna skip through this because we already seen it.
We'll clear shortly.
Scott, these bastards are pulling guard duty. That proves the cargo is headed to Cypher.
There we go. We're taking it, and now... Oh god, wait now. Okay, no, we can do it again, we got it. There we go, fuck you guys, I'm out. How do you like Bowdy? Oh, there we go, take the Abrams. And we're done. Oh shit, I fucked up my own vehicle. Oh man, that's bad. Oh, that's silly. Oh, I forgot. Oh, this is dumb. Alright, come on, we can fight. Oh shit, I'm dead. God damn, I had it right there. I don't need the chicken hat.
Boss?
Oh man, I don't need the chicken hat. Cause it's so... Like, actually, the part's pretty easy. Like, when you play through the other Oh shit, I put the fucking chicken hat on. Alright, but whatever, here, I'll be able to now show some gameplay with the fucking chicken hat, and my dude looks ridiculous. He looks ridiculous, I love it. With the skull suit on. Okay, yeah, this is how the chicken hat works. If you haven't seen the chicken hat, there's multiple feathers on your head, and whenever you actually get caught, it will minus a feather. And I'm not gonna be able to get an S rank on this now because I fucking accidentally misclicked and picked the fucking chicken hat. But I don't mind, because I'm probably never gonna use the chicken hat again, so at least it's nice to have it in its glory of where I fucked up on, like, a pretty easy mission. That, and it looks ridiculous on this outfit. Like, come on, look at this guy right here. Look at this dude. Looks so stupid. Like, it looks stupid on any outfit. But I kind of just wish the chicken hat was a thing you could just wear in general, like, let's say multiplayer or whatever. I would love to have that on my head. Just because I love how much work they put into the chicken hat. Okay, cool, now we can skip that.
Bastards are pulling guard duty. That proves the cargo is headed to Cypher.
Okay, see, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Like, come on. They fucking blew it up. Alright, whatever, that's good. Good, I'm happy you blown it up. Okay, what's happening? What is this? What is going on here? Do we all just die? I think I ran into a crazy glitch. Yeah, no, I ran into a crazy glitch. Alright, so I guess that's pretty much it for this right now. Hope you guys enjoy, subscribe to my friend today, and I'll probably be recording some Nuka World later tonight since it just came out recently. That, and for me, I'm probably just gonna play through it and just see how that goes, but yeah, see you guys in the next one. Okay, hey guys, sorry, I didn't feel that good ending this episode that way, so this will be quick. I'm gonna be able to just go through here and do it, because I'm not even gonna go for any of the other stuff, I'm just gonna go in and get that thing, and we're gonna leave. That's just how it's gonna be. Excuse me. You know, just because I didn't want to leave it to where it's like, alright, hey, boom, you know, I'm done, I can't figure it out, I can't do it, I'm using the chicken hat, and I still can't do it, so, yeah, no, it's, we're just gonna finish her right now. It's kinda hard to do with this outfit, like, legit, and I don't want to be, like, I'm already fucked how it is, too, so, it doesn't matter. Whereas, I'll go with this. I'll go with camouflage if I have to. Excuse me. And the other thing is, too, for all you viewers out there, since I already have this hat on, I'm pretty much fucked. Like, even me trying to get an A rank would have been fucking annoying, so... Or not an A rank, getting a S rank would have been fucking annoying, so... We're probably, like, what I'm thinking about doing. We're gonna just stealth through it, get it done, so you guys can see what happens, and that's pretty much it. And I think I've already got this S rank. I think. Not 100% sure, but I think. So there. And then we'll just skip that, because we already know what they look like and whatever.
These bastards are pulling guard duty. That proves the cargo is headed to Cypher.
Now we're going to stealth in. Gonna do that. And there we go. And we're out.
Leave the mission area by chopper or by land.
Fuck my car real quick, because I have a fuck ton of them, it don't matter. And now we're just gonna go. So honestly, there's so many easier ways to do it. It's just for that, like legit, because since I already have the chicken hat on, why just keep doing that, you know what I mean? There's no reason to, so there. Now this is a proper end to this video.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Cool, parasite armor, I can level up a bit more now.
Yes, mission complete.
I could have got it in S rank, but you know what? I'll take it. I'll take the chicken rank. Because I wanted to get it done, like, you know, now instead of over, like, then.
Boss, we searched the truck you recovered. There were two primary types of cargo. First, drums of malachite, a copper ore. That took up most of the truck bed. But malachite isn't valuable enough to warrant an escort. The real cargo was likely the second item, a shielding container. The contents? Yellow cake. That's right, the raw material for a nuclear weapon. That might point to the weapon to surpass Metal Gear Emmerich told us about. But who can say? Thing is, there isn't a lot of it. Not enough to make a nuclear warhead. Give us some time. We'll look into it. Try to figure out why they had this under such close guard.
Yeah, there. So, like, that's one way you guys can do it. And, yeah, we'll just skip through that because I don't care about A++'s or whatever. Like, if I get a double S rank or an S++, then that's fine. But I guess that's it, then. So, alright. I hope you guys enjoy. Subscribe to my friend today. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Stay awesome, guys.